Hey everyone, this is Adam Powers, and I want to talk about a blog post I came across by Pat Flynn of the Smart Passive Income blog, which I've been a fan of for several years now actually. The blog post was talking about three types of affiliate marketing and what each type does in order to be successful. To sum up, the three types of affiliate marketers that Pat talks about is 1. The type that just drives traffic to an offer, any offer, doesn't matter what the offer is, and waits for some of the traffic to convert by buying through their affiliate link. 2. The second type of affiliate marketer described is the type that uses their clout online to promote products to their audience and hoping that some of their audience buys a product through their affiliate link. 3. The third type of affiliate marketer described is the type that actually goes out and promotes products they're using to their audience and generating sales by being a cheerleader of sorts to a brand or product. Well, I'm here to tell you all three of those types of affiliate marketers are not affiliate marketers in the purest form. Affiliate marketing is a term used to describe a marketing structure called performance-based marketing. See, product owners who want to sell products to a certain market, but who know they can't reach all the corners of their market, use this marketing structure to attract an army of marketers in exchange for a deep cut and payout of their profit. Affiliate marketers aren't the ugly monsters most people think they are. They're actually helpers of product owners or service providers. And rather than working on a fee structure where the product owner hires a marketer to help market their product and pays them for their services, they work on a performance-based payout structure, meaning once Mr. Affiliate Marketer sells something, they get paid. Now, there's pros and cons of each structure, but I'm going to stick to the affiliate marketing performance-based structure for this video. The first type Pat mentioned isn't an affiliate marketer at all. They're actually just an inexperienced marketer. They see dollar bills falling from the sky and they think all they have to do is throw shit at the wall and wait for a turd to stick. That's not very economical or smart to do. The affiliate marketers in this arena are the ones that give every other affiliate marketer a bad name. Their inexperience has turned the industry into being synonymous with crooks and thieves. The second type Pat mentioned aren't affiliate marketers either. They're actually just monetizing a brand, and when you're monetizing a brand, you're basically using your clout to increase your revenue. That's a very profitable model, because you already have a couple of key elements of being successful in affiliate marketing, which are 1. Having an audience's attention. 2. Having an audience's trust. The third type of affiliate marketer Pat mentioned is what I like to call the accidental opportunist affiliate marketer, where the person accidentally came across a product and tried it and loved it. So they then use their clout to promote the product. And this type of strategy is more powerful than the second type I mentioned, because not only do they have the audience's attention and the audience's trust, but they have the real-life experience of the product, which holds the same power of giving a referral to someone you know. It's a great way to increase your revenue from an already captivated audience. So if all these types aren't affiliate marketers, then who is? Well, affiliate marketers are just like regular marketers, who instead of selling their own product or service, or work for a product owner or service provider for a fee, they instead work on a performance-based structure, which is extremely powerful from the marketing sense, because it gives the marketer the power to pick the product they believe the market would want, and since the marketer is taking on more risk, the payouts are huge compared to working for a fee. The difficult part of affiliate marketing isn't getting people to buy a product. The difficult part is finding a product that the market would want. Once you find a product the market would want, the affiliate marketer could even do a half-assed job at selling it and still profit significantly because the payout on the sale is so high. Sometimes as high as 75% or even 100%. Affiliate marketers are really just marketers who have decided to make their marketing skills work for themselves rather than offering it as a service to someone else. They take the reins of the promotion and sometimes profit more than the owner of the product themselves. And that's the true meaning of what an affiliate marketer is. This is Adam Powers. We'll talk soon.